And maybe the night that they have eaten your food, they will reach out their hand to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and make dua for the person who donated and supported them.
He sallallahu alayhi wasallam was the most charitable, and he would give. He would never hold back from anything. Never was he ever asked for anything sallallahu alayhi wasallam, except he would give. But in this month, he was specifically more giving. This is a sign from him sallallahu alayhi wasallam to give as much as you can.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm here in northern Syria in the refugee camps to distribute with the Spotlight Humanity food truck to distribute hot plates of food to the poor and needy families here. My brothers and sisters, a hot plate of food doesn't look much, but bear in mind that a lot of the families here can't afford and rarely eat a hot plate of food like this. So for just $1.50, you can help and support them and feed a widow, an orphan, and a poor person in need. And maybe the night that they have eaten your food, they will reach out their hand to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and make dua for the person who donated and supported them. So my brothers and sisters, if you guys do want to donate and help the families here, it's only $1.50. Please, please donate at the link in the bio.